I'll start this at the last second. I'm trying this nurse again. I still suck with her. All I have to do is blink forward and hit a survivor four times for my 30,000 points. But I also have to blink and hit him 100 times for her trophy. I am down to just her trophies for the platinum, so get ready to see a lot of the nurse. Hello, loser. How could I not go through that? Whoa. I watched the streamer and I asked him to play with the nurse so I could see how it's done. How do I go upstairs with this? I see you. How? Come on, let me do it. I suck with this girl. And I just went downstairs. I'm like, I hear her, but I don't see her. I'm gonna hook one person. I should have took you down to the basement. Like, seriously, I will never get the platinum for this one damn killer. What is this? Are you kidding me? Wow. Just wow. Oh, come on! Come on with this. Did not mean to do that. Stop that. I just got caught on a pole. Thank y'all for that. Come on. Come on! Stupid. Alright. Get ready to watch me lose. I'm still trying to figure out how to use this person. And it's not going my way. As you can see at the bottom left of the screen, I can do her blink twice. There's a trophy for doing it three times and landing on somebody. Like, I don't know how to get the third time. Hello, Nia. Come on. I'm almost tempted to try to get Merciless using her perks without ever blinking. But truth be told, blinking gets me in trouble. Yeah. So these people are playing there. They're trying to get the hatch like I did with the friendly killer. But what they don't know is I'm trying to get merciless. Hello, Uncle Billy. Yeah. Uncle Billy's gone. Alright. Not being done. Let's see. Where are they? Wait, where was that at? I got Merciless? Oh my god!